I use challenge things like this in a lot of my projects, mostly because I like extreme. Engines are pretty extreme. And since I'm using jet engines and a bunch of upcoming